538 and 71 degrees right outside our studios here at KSNT News. Of course, I'm still tracking breezy and humid weather across the area today, but this time our eastern counties will be the warmest. Topeka warming up to around 90 degrees this afternoon. Meanwhile, our western counties will be the first to see all the clouds and also the first ones to see the rain developing out ahead of a cold front that we're tracking for you later today and overnight. Today's rain chances and thunderstorms will be much more widespread than they were yesterday. And yes, spots north of I-70, they saw some locally heavy rain. Pottawatomie County, right through the heart of that county, 1 to 2+ inches from a nasty severe thunderstorm last night and some high winds. Although I haven't seen much in terms of damage across the Flint Hills. We'll keep our eye on that this morning once the sun comes up. Otherwise, we will see that rain kind of stretch all the way across the area later today with more chances for showers and storms between now and the upcoming weekend. Remember, this trend here, a bit more active for the rest of the month. Of course, August doesn't end until the middle of next week, but we're still tracking rain chances almost each and every day in the extended forecast. For the second straight day, we do have a slight risk almost for the same areas across the northern half of northeast Kansas. Again, that slight risk for severe storms, locally heavy rain, could see some large hail, but a better chance for some high winds. Stick with me. Our KSNT future track by 2:30 at the early by about 2 or 3 o'clock, showers and storms bubbling up across our central and western counties. That's exactly why there's a flash flood watch in effect through tomorrow morning. A lot of these places north of I-70 saw very heavy rain late last night, and by 6:30 or 7 o'clock, some more heavy rain for those same areas. But it will eventually move its way to the east, and tomorrow, this is 8 o'clock on Thursday morning, we're tracking more rain. Our 7-day forecast looks like this. High temperatures for the rest of the week after today, only around 80 degrees with daytime temperatures in the 60s and 70s. So we're cooler behind the front, but we're still tracking rain chances as well.